Hey guys, welcome back in the course. In this lecture I will teach you how you can select the data from the table and can display on the page, on the same page basically. This one I'm talking about. Now let's come here and just simply add a table here, table, and its align will be